into the end zone. The pass, he catches it. He's pushed over the boards into the crowd. And that is a touchdown. Goes to the fullback, Davon Allen, who will get himself a touchdown. He'll go instead. We'll rally to Eric Rogers. First game, first touchdown. Welcome to Portland, Mr. Rogers. Archer has time to convert the pass. Threw it away. There's the turnover for Bryce Pila. You mentioned it. A run back from 14. Thunder touchdown. Rally from the three. It is the third touchdown pass of the night. To number eight. Pass downfield is complete over midfield. Douglas McNeil still on his feet. Will cut his cross the 20 and into the end zone for a 37-yard return. Hello, Douglas. They'll go for Douglas McNeil. He's going to reel it in for a 3-yard touchdown grab.
Portland gets the win 69-62 over the Jacksonville Sharks.